Did you know that Jordan's first client, John, to whom he sells aerotine penny stocks, was actually Martin Scorsese? We can hear his voice on the call.
4,000, that'd be 40,000 shares, John. Let me lock in that trade right now and get back to you with my secretary with an exact confirmation. Sound good, John? Great. Bye-bye.